This is the Discover Music Show, bringing you the best new sounds and interviews with the hottest new rising stars.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Kevin Cousineau, and you're listening to Esther Eden's new track, Is This Love? And joining us on the line all the way from the United Arab Emirates, it's Esther Eden. Esther, welcome to the studio.
Thank you so much for having me.
And first of all, Esther, congratulations on winning the Emirates Women Best Talent, Best Young Talent of 2016. You must be very proud.
Of course I am. It's my first award.
Your very first award. That's awesome. Surely not. Surely you must have got something at school or something else. No, that's the very first one.
Yeah, my first nomination, yeah.
Well, congratulations. And in fact, you grew up in the UAE listening to your mother singing along to jazz music and Ella Fitzgerald.
Yeah.
Would you say jazz music is an intrinsic part of your musical soul, or have you left those musical roots for past years new?
No, I think it has in me in a way, because my mom used to sing jazz a lot and I did listen to Ray Charles and Amy Winehouse quite often. So it has influenced me in a way.
And now your music has really kicked off because your voice is way beyond your years.
Thank you.
How much has your vocal been an inspiration, and how much has it been perspiration for you?
For me, I don't really know how I sing the way I sing. It just kind of happened.
And did you do any training for it, or is it all natural?
Oh, for me, I've never been trained. I'm self-taught at the guitar, piano, and ukulele, and I just kind of sing along to songs, and that's pretty much my training.
Your musical journey really kicked off, I suppose, with a life-changing experience in 2014 when Jessie J heard you performing, of all people, and filmed the entire performance on her phone. She then later invited you to sing one of her songs at a concert in front of 15,000 people, roughly. That must have been so awesome.
Yeah. It was incredible. Like, I didn't expect any of that to happen. And the fact that she's such an amazing person inside and out. And I'm just so happy that she liked the first song I ever wrote.
Are you two now good friends?
No, well, she's quite busy, if you've noticed.
Yeah, I bet.
Yeah. But I still look up to her. She's still one of my inspirations.
Well, I'm sure. And she must have noticed at the end of 2015, Universal Music signed a record deal with you to produce and release your debut album, Solitaire. That's now released and is out from November the 18th this year.
Yeah.
How much input did you have in its formation?
For me, I had complete input, to be honest, because Universal believes in me as an artist and they're completely supportive of what I have in mind for my music. And I've written the lyrics, I've composed the tunes, the melodies, and yeah, Universal was completely supportive and every input, every single word is all mine.
Fantastic. Well, I'm sure they're very supportive. They didn't have to do anything. You did all the work for them.
But I enjoyed doing it, so
of course.
It was fun.
Absolutely. Now, we've played a little bit of one of your songs from the album, Is This Love? Talk us through the inspiration for that song.
Well, that was the first song I had ever actually written. And for me, to me, it was just a song about love, obviously, but different kinds of love, like love that you have for your pets, your family, your friends. And it doesn't necessarily have to be about a boy. So I think that's what inspired me to write this song.
We played a little bit earlier and we're going to play it right now, in fact. So could you do us a favor and introduce the song for the audience right now?
Sure, why not? This is Esther Eden and you're listening to Is This Love?
Perfect. Esther, thank you so much for coming into the studio today.
Thank you so much for having me.
This is the Discover Music Show, bringing you the best new sounds and interviews with the hottest new rising stars.
that I've never